drinking?
Yeah.
There's a timer?
Yeah. Timer go to
whatever.
Or is it recording right now?
Is it working?
Yes. Just so you know, it's working.
It's working now!
Yeah.
I think I got that one.
Okay.
I got it too. Blood pumping, man. Jump? Did you hit the wall or on the landing? We should try to get her ahead of the crowd. Chris, try to go ahead of the crowd. don't have to wait at the obstacle. In front of me, so I get you guys both. It's over. snake in my boot. So much heavier. Chris, is it still blinking? Yeah. an issue? Right underneath my arc. We gotta stop somewhere. I can't run with it. I got a big rock. Hold me for balance. Didn't fuck my hands. Let's go. Is the lens clean?
Is it? Yeah, it's good. Yeah, it's pretty good.
Oh, much better. Move aside. Thank you. simp on it. You got pack buckets. Yeah, me too. Chris?
Good. You like that?
Is it clean?
Mm-hmm.
I got the lake.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Is it pointing straight still? Is it pointing straight? It's all right.
Yes,
yeah,
it's good.
Oh my. Time to get dirty. the view, huh? Look at that, the view. Beautiful. Yeah, I think they're mine. This wall. You guys go first so I can record you guys. No help here. Go, Chris. No, I just, when I hit the ground, I just shocked.
Oh, yeah.
Got the shock. Woo!
Did you guys want to do that one again?
No. No, no.
Okay, let's go.
We already beat the crowd.
Yeah, that's true.
Let's just go. I'm not in. I was in way better shape last year.
I was
still pretty. Yeah, well, I had to take it easy because of my hip. You know what? Not right now. Oh really? It's still?
Yeah, it's better,
it's still better. Talk about tough mudder. First. No, it's before the starting line, dude. That's crazy.
Thank you guys. I gotta make it. that the half pipe? Oh, we're not gonna get it yet. We're going up first. Chest. Thank you. for her. I was like, Jen told me.
Is the recording?
Yeah.
That's gonna be painful.
Next one I'll wear your pants.
Come on.
Hold it.
have dirt in my throat. I think I got some of that dirt, mud water in my mouth and I spat it out, but I think some of the dirt probably went in there. I did it on my back this time.
Yeah. I just slid down.
I went the wrong way on my back.
I slid down my tummy.
Is it still blinking?
Yes. And then all the way up just sort of hit the elbow.
I was pushing this guy. You see? You brought your garment. wrong side. It's hard to jump when you're tired. I need water. Hey, is that where the slide is? Yeah, it's not the same route, right? Yeah. Is it clean? The lens? lose my lips and my teeth. Dude, I almost ate it at the rocks. I tripped. Right here. Trying to take a shortcut. No. No. Oh, I'm on the receiving end. I'm too tired to move out of the way though. Yeah, nice and warm, fresh. So fresh. I know. Oh, it feels good.
People just do it at the very end of all the water.
Oh, we're gonna go jump in now. You were gonna lay a big one. It's like, damn. Yeah. No, but these people. Because this is an earlier group, I'm assuming.
How'd you get started?
820?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the 820 group. Oh, yeah, otherwise we wouldn't be caught up. Is it? Go, Chris.
Hey, no grab you got there.
Hold on a second. I gotta tie this thing. Point is pretty straight, straight like,
yes.
Not up or down. Are we skipping? Are we skipping that?
No, I think the line is still
hooked up. Oh, let's take it up.
All the way through, let's go!
a free pass on it. Because it's so crowded. It's been cold. Thank you. Sticks. Supposed to? Is it fogged up?
No, it's good.
Yeah. I think it gets fogged with the cold in the water.
Oh, yeah.
The change of temperature. Condense. Creates condensation.
Condensation in my booty.
Hell yeah. Lots of condensation there. Ah, oh, when will it end?
When we're done with it?
I'm getting tighter. Thanks, guys. Whew. I'll take that. Oh, man. I got to take a bigger log.
Right there. That one right there. Right there. That's the blue. Right there. Go. Yeah.
There you go. Tough Mudder 2012.
Thank you. heavier than this one. Yeah. Bearing the cross. Bearing the cross. What'd you think I say? Oh, I feel so much lighter. Chris, are you blinking? Is it clean? Is it foggy? Thank you. the water. You want a banana? Say we walk to it. It's gonna take everything we got. This is the crawl. Hey Chris, didn't you run half of this one last time? Crazy, dude. This is the one that killed me the most. Probably the toughest one for me. I'm cramping up. I could use them. It was the pipes, dude. It was the pipes. Because you were on your back. That was me earlier. Yeah, I know. We'll wait on the slide. Cramps. Yeah. where? Hamstrings? Alright, one.
Let's go again, ready?
Alright.
1, 2, 3, go! Woo! That bad.
You didn't even get the rocks out of your shoe, did you? When you get bigger. Matter. This is not the color run. Fun run. Still have your, oh yeah, your bib. do it. I gotta do it. Come, Sammy, boy. Got it.
Use my shoulder, use my shoulder.
No, I'm good. You gotta rest it out. That's what we need.
Thank you.
blinking?
Where would it blink?
A red light. Yeah.
I don't see it. Maybe I wear glasses.
Oh, okay. Maybe it's on a battery. I just left it on.
It is blinking.
Oh, okay. Thanks, dude. Stretching help out with the. It's just perpetually.
Grab your leg and stretch it up, dude.
Gets on here. No, it's cramped, dude. Oh, if I get this one up here, the cramp up here coming up.
Okay, try, because you want to stretch your hip.
Do a chest stretch.
No,
dude.
Could the bad hip?
No, the one that's killing me is this one. But when I try to stretch it,
the hip.
Go back, do a chest stretch, go forward with your left leg like this. That's what your hand is. Yeah. Now do it for the other hip, though, too. Like, put your left leg forward.
And then if you can lean, this way, lean that way a little bit.
Yeah, that'll stretch your hip.
Let's see what I can do now.
Yeah. Yeah.
Or keep us safe. Keep us not cramping. This leg is 90 degrees possible. Feel that? And then walk it out to the right. Walk out to the right. You don't really feel it. Just feel on your hip. And then you can go back the other way too.
Hold on, let me do my These are higher. We don't use the step. Nope. I'm just afraid of getting a cramp. They both get cramps.
There you go.
I don't know if they're greasing it up more. No, water's good if when they put other stuff in it. Yeah. grab one of the.
Oh,
got one of them.
Little nubs.
Yeah. Oh, one of the spikes. Just grabbed it.
Are you touch shell in?
Nope. Yeah.
Thank you.
Come on, Chris.
Let's go, Chris. Come on. There you go. Now go. Come on, Chris. Come on. One more. Come on. One more. Get that one. Get that one. Now back, and then now you're in. Now you're in. Come on. Easy money. Easy money.
Woo!
Because I tried to just grab that.
Dude, I almost fell. I got caught up in the first ring. I can't run it, dude. I can't run it. Yeah. Oh man, now I'm cramping up in here. Every muscle group is getting exhausted by now. Starting to cramp up different places. Crazy how you're cramping, so your body tries to utilize some of the other muscles. Yeah. No, oddly enough, most of the issues that I'm having are up on the quad. I mean, I'm wearing the compression shorts. I'm wearing the compression shorts in that area. I mean, yeah, maybe it would have helped a bit. Chris, camera is on, right? It's blinking?
Yes, yeah.
Alright. Yeah. Shot, dude. Alright. This is the one I've been waiting for.
Chris! Hold on. Give me a second to... Yeah.
You want me to get up there and I'll get help you up?
No, just so I can run, because give my muscles a second to...
Yeah, that's way.
No, so, because my muscles are shot right now, so just a little bit of time to recover so I can go for it. I want to get you. Oh, dude, these shoes are so slippery.
Good job, man.
Yeah, dude, your feet came right out from under you. Dude, I didn't have a problem with that one.
Dude, me a last time, just like you did it, that's how we did it.
Oh, really?
I mean, we just leaped and then we just grabbed
it.
It just kind of just go up and boop.
I didn't even
have to go like that. It was like, bam, right there.
Yeah, you were there like...
Last time. This
crash would get you, man.
Yeah. Yeah, it was greased up, dude. You could tell. Go for it. Gloves are coming off. No, I'm not gonna try. No, do it. No, I'm not gonna try. I'm seizing up. Thank you.
Good job, man. Good job. Yeah, baby.